Alright, y'all, man, we back with another video, you feel me? I'm kind of in a rush, you feel me, for work. I'm walking, so I need to leave around like 1:40, and right now it's like 1:15, and I still haven't done my hair. I didn't even put my contacts in. I just got the shower, you feel me? But, yeah, I'm gonna put my contacts in real quick, and then my clothes right now are in the dryer. My work clothes, feel me? Is it in my eye? Yeah, alright. But yeah, alright, y'all, man. But it is Vlogmas day 2. Feel me? I don't know what I'm really gonna do today. I don't got a plan today, you feel me? Except work. Who knows what else gonna happen, you feel me? I might go hang out with my friend. You feel me? What was that? Oh no, I might hang out with my friend, you feel me? But we gonna see. Well, I'm waiting for my stuff in the dryer right now. And I might go down to his office. See if they got any chips for me. So I might just go do that now. Still got 13 more minutes. I'm telling y'all, man, when I'm home, I really shouldn't be wearing anything, you feel me? But still, when I'm still gonna drive, I don't know if I really wanna go to the office because I just go after work. Today I get off at 5. I'm gonna see if I can stay till 6 because I already know I can't stay till 7 because of age stuff, but. Let me see if I can stay till 6, you feel me? Alright, y'all, so me and this girl, let's see, we was not talking, bro. I'm telling you, we was not talking, not dating, not none of that. We was just friends. We really, like, just met and stuff. But basically, so my cousin, bro, she, because she sits next to me in my last period class, you feel me? She had, I had left my phone a lot, basically. She had took my phone, went on it, and then she snapped. Girl that I'm talking about, she go to a different school, but you feel me? Yeah, she snapped her, and then once I realized that happened, I looked and saw that the girl had left me out open. I ain't know why or whatever, but then basically my cousin told me she snapped her, basically blah blah blah, and then I snap her and be like, my bad, that was my cousin, blah blah blah, right? Then she says get off my blah blah blah, guess the cuss word. I'm like, bro, like, this is actually my cousin, and then she left me all open, like. And what makes this whole story crazier is I'ma see her today at work. That's my employee, you feel me? Not my employee, that's my co-worker. Yeah, that's my co-worker, bro. Let's go. I gotta see her today, but bro, that dude was my cousin, bro. That was my cousin, which is like the crazy part. She thought I'm lying, bro. What do I have to lie for? You feel me? What do I have to lie for? But yeah, I'ma see her today at work, so it's gonna be interesting. But I'm gonna let y'all know what happened if I remember to after work. You feel me? And all this happened yesterday. You feel me? So we gonna see how stuff work today. Like work out today. But it's crazy how fast things change, how fast things can happen, you feel me? Like, I don't know, like, we was just cool an hour before, and now we ain't talked since yesterday, you feel me?
Y'all see that limousine, bruh? I'm gonna zoom in. I'm not gonna lie.
No lie, bro. I ain't seen a limousine since I was in Miami.
But that's the point. Bro, the traffic is real bad. There's like lines upon lines of cars everywhere. I wanted, like, maybe there's like a famous person here or something. I don't know. I wanted to like try to stick around because Lemmy was just sitting there. You feel me? I wanted to stick around. You feel me? Because you feel me? That's content if famous person here or something. And then like places was packed. I'm talking like packed, you feel me? So I don't know if there's someone famous or something supposed to be here or something. I don't know, but I ain't seen a little since I lived in Miami, man. But with the whole girl, bro, she gonna sit here in front of like everyone and be like, I hope your no, she was like, tell your cousin I said hi. I'm cause you know she said that sarcastically cause she don't believe it's my cousin for something. That stuff's so weird to me. But then I was like, bro, that's literally my cousin, bro. She's like, mm-hmm, sure. Like, ain't nothing I could do, bro. I messed with her too. But if she gonna not believe that it's my cousin when it is, what can I do, bro? There's nothing I could do about that, bro. It's tough. Feel me? Like, I don't know. She could believe what she wants, bro. She's entitled to her own opinion. But it's the fact that it's a fact. You feel me? Like, this my cousin, bro. Stop. She making things weird, bro. Like, what do I have to lie for, bro? I'm not gaining nothing from lying, bro. Why would I lie? You feel me? It's just weird. And like I said, we wasn't dating, no. We wasn't talking, no. So I don't know why she making everything a big deal for her, it is what it is, man. I'm not finna trick, you feel me? Like, I'm used to my wrist up, bro. I'm used to my heart hurt and my chest hurt and other people. So this ain't nothing new. So I'm not even finna let it, hurt me, you feel me? But it's unfortunate. She was a cool person. Nice to talk to. Funny, pretty, like, you feel me? But I ain't gonna let this situation have my chest hurting at night, you feel me? I'm not finna have this situation keep me up at night, bro. I'm not, you feel me? I'm not going through none of that, you feel me? But I'm almost home, so I'm gonna catch y'all when I get inside. I might go down to the little office just to chill there, you feel me? But yeah, we gonna see. But yeah, you feel me? I'm not forcing nothing on work. Yeah, I ain't forcing nothing no more, you feel me? I'm just done forcing stuff, bro. Like, I'm just not forcing no type of energy. I'm not forcing somebody to talk to me. I'm not, like, none of that, bro. You feel me? So it's like, if she could come to, not even trying to be smarter, but if she could come to her senses and realize, what in the world do I gotta lie for? You feel me? Then we could be friends again. We could be cool again. You feel me? But if she don't, then it's cool. We're gonna leave things where they at. I'm not forcing nothing. You feel me? Because I've had my experiences of trying to force somebody to believe me or force somebody to talk to me. So for someone to be our friend, you feel me? It's like things like that. And it just never ended well for me mentally. You feel me? So I'm done with that. Just let things happen naturally. I'm also like, if it's meant to be, it's meant to be, you feel me? Not finna trip, not finna have my head hurt, my heart hurt, my chest hurt, not finna have none of that hurting over somebody else, you feel me? But yeah, I'm now I just at the office, I'm gonna chest. They're probably gonna restart Sunday or Monday, but I'm gonna catch up when I get my leave. Bro, I hear shots in a car speed. I can't see none of these big trees everywhere, bro. I can't see nothing. Hold on, I'm gonna check Facebook. I think Facebook gonna have what I need in about like 15 minutes. They're gonna have all the info I need. Ain't gonna lie. But I heard shots, bro. Oh, bro, it was shots, bro. Hold on. Where Facebook at? Dang. Okay. This show says, 50 minutes ago, assaults in progress. 5 black females are jumping another female inside the mall. And then like 40 minutes ago, reckless driver. So I'm gonna see something soon, but I probably know the girls too, which is crazy. I'm probably gonna see a video on Snapchat. Oh, that's funny. And on my hair, ain't on my hair, but bro, she had literally told my manager, and my manager had to pull me aside and ask me what was going on. Like, stuff was never that serious, bro. Like, maybe if it was dating or talking or, I don't know, something like that. But it was never that serious. My manager was asking me what was going on and stuff, like, it don't even make sense to me. But it's cool, though. She actually texted me apologizing and stuff. And telling me how, like, from her perspective, a random girl is snapping me on my phone. A random girl is snapping her on my phone. So she just took it the wrong way. And apparently, my cousin... Never mind, forget. But, yeah. So she... I was telling her I understand from her perspective and stuff. And she said we cool. No matter. Yeah, she said we cool, so I don't know. But I understand where she's coming from her perspective. But it's the fact that she didn't believe me when I said it was my cousin, bro. That's what I'm like. That's what upsetting me, you feel me? But yeah, I'm actually gonna go wash my hair. Cause bro, my hair looks damaged. I know, I don't know what's been going on, bro. But I haven't washed it in a minute, so hopefully that's why it's gonna get bad looking straight, but it looks damaged and that's scaring me. But yeah, I'm gonna wash my hair. So I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm done, maybe. I ain't gonna lie, but I fell asleep. But I'm gonna wash my hair right now. I got work in an hour, so kind of hours, kind of not. You know me? I just got told some news. It's not about me, but once it gets confirmed, I'll probably make a video on it. But it's not confirmed yet of what it is. So I'm gonna let y'all know in a future video. You feel me? I was scared because I'm thinking my hair is damaged because really it's because I didn't wash it. I think it was product build up. Cause really I would wake up, put water in it, put product in it, and just repeat that process for a couple weeks. So then that's why, so I don't think my hair is damaged, which is good because that was really scaring me, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm getting ready for work. It's like 12:15, something like that. You know, I might leave around like 12:30, so I can get to work kind of early so I can get myself a frappe, you feel me? But yeah, my grandma's here. To watch my nephew. And then my parents are also here. So they can get some work done, you feel me? But yeah, this is what it looks like. Straight out the wash, no product, no nothing. You feel me? But I'm gonna put some product in. I don't know what. Should I? I'm gonna see if I put product in. I'm gonna put something in it though. But that's what it looks like. Alright, so we're gonna do it like this, but it was so hard to put my hair in a ponytail, you feel me? And all my hair wouldn't even fit. So like, if I take this hat off, bro, it's gonna be some hair that just falls. It's gonna look awful. But it's my first time ever going to work with my natural hair in a ponytail, you feel me? But yeah, we're gonna do this because it's what's gonna work best, you feel me? But yeah, I'm gonna put my pants on, put my jacket on, and stuff, and then I'm here.
I'm on the way to work. Bro, I look bald, bro.
Dang.
But yeah, it feels good, bro. It's ridiculous, bro. Like, I don't know if I said this last video or not. I don't remember, but here it's like in December, it'll feel like good, or like it don't feel like winter, but then like January, February, March, during that time is when it starts snowing sometimes. We ain't got like real snow to me, but yeah, that's when it starts getting actually feeling like winter, like January and stuff. It's crazy.
Just got home from work, you feel me? My mom has 2 more sessions today. And then my brother's training is running, you feel me? But yeah, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I was supposed to hang out with my phone, but things didn't go right. And things are going kind of busy. But so we might just stay on. I have to wait till next week, probably. Dang, it's tough. But yeah, we finna see how things feel like that, you feel me? Because I'm trying to see how it's going every minute. You feel me? But yeah, that's right. Today's video. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Happy holidays. Stay safe and stay warm. And I did end up working an extra hour work to see, you feel me? But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all. Love yours.